We now know who was shot and killed in Avondale. Police say Cristino Reyes was killed in a shooting near Central and Main Street last night. Another person was injured in this, but they are expected to live. Officers arrested a suspect so far, and now we're working to find out what led up to this shooting.